Hello, welcome to my first video of Gary's Mod, where I'm going to be doing a mod review. And obviously, I just barely got this game, and my first mod, obviously, is going to be something with Doctor Who, because it's my favorite show, and so let's get started. I have a sonic screwdriver. Pretty cool, it's green, I can change it colors and stuff, but what's really awesome about it is this. Just give me a second, I'll find it. Dang it, I lost. There it is, the TARDIS. And let me unlock it, and we shall go inside. And it's very beautiful in here. Very beautiful. And there's many different ways you can teleport using this. You can type in a exact coordinates, but that's really difficult. Or you can go into flight mode and just fly it around. Or you can choose a location and teleport there. And that's what I'm going to do first, demonstrate this. So let's say I want to land on this planet. I'd go right here and I'd click it. And it said TARDIS destination set. Then I would hit the space-time throttle. And if we go into third person here, you can see it's dusty, it's windy, and I fell over. It just does that sometimes, but you know, it's still pretty cool. And so that's one way to teleport, and this is another way. You hit flight mode, and you can fly around. That's just one fun way to do it. I'm gonna land on this gas station here. I love this map, it's so fun to play. Especially with the TARDIS. Okay, that was a terrible landing. Let's see here. Down! And then that's another way to teleport. As you can see, we're outside. And what the sonic screwdriver does is it can unlock any door. It can disable machines and stuff. But most importantly, it can lock and unlock the TARDIS and make it vanish. But the sad part about this is if you make it vanish and you don't know where it is, it's really hard to find again. So I wouldn't recommend doing it. And then another way to teleport is using this, but it's too hard for me, so I just don't do it. And this concludes our video. Subscribe, like, comment, and if you'd like me to do any other mod reviews, I'd be happy to. Peace out, y'all.